he's going to go down to the border. A big piece of his appeal is this tough tone on immigration, to many offensive tone on immigration, saying, you know, well, some of them are good people, but Mexico is sending in the murderers and the rapists. He's going to be there today. It is now a traditional stop in American politics if you're running for president or national office or big office to go get down to the border. And, you know, he said it's going to be near Laredo, Texas. And you go down, you play a little Tarzan. You know, if I were president, this would stop. So how important is tone there? Especially, we are 2 weeks from today is the first Republican debate. And Donald Trump is essentially guaranteed a spot unless he bottoms out.
Absolutely. And I mean, I think what'll be interesting to see on the border today is like, what is his message when he's there? Can we actually fact check that message? Does he say things that are actually true about, you know, the problems at the border? It's interesting because he's going to be shepherded around by a group that obviously has an agenda. And we'll have to see whether or not he can actually resonate with voters down there and clean up his remarks, which have outraged many people.
Outraged many people, but also gotten him support of what Gary Langer, the ABC Washington Post pollster, former AP guy, smart guy, calls the nativist part of the Republican Party. Those who believe just immigration is bad. There are some small slice of Republicans who don't want more immigration. They think immigration, period, is bad, and Donald Trump has those people on his side.